Hey guys, Stacy Meisenheimer with Sway Productions. Hope you're having a good one. What we're going to talk about is some lights I picked up from Walmart. I picked up two different sets. You ready? Let's go. Okay, the first one I picked up, they're the mainstays. These are like little LED lights. They're 31 and a half foot long, which is a plus. It says you can string up to 30 sets of them for 945 feet or whatever. They're LED, and it says they're a warm, white, long-lasting LED. It does not, that I can find, it does not have like, oh, there's even better, so you can actually see what the little bulbs look like. They're just little bitty deals, and to me, they're kind of like, I'm going to be up front and honest, I'm returning these, but they're kind of like a Christmas light. You know, they're not really bright, but they're an accent light, you know what I mean? So I was really hoping I could use those for a project, and I'm gonna throw some of that stuff up here randomly because I'm a random dude. But I was really hoping I could use these for a film project that I was gonna be filming on my back porch. But unfortunately I'm not. I like the fact that it's only $19 or whatever, 88, 98, 96, whatever it is at Walmart plus tax. But at the same time, I'm gonna return them because like I said, again, they're an accent light, not a source of light. Okay, so the next bulbs I purchased, I found these in the automotive section. They're called Auto Drive. It is the brand, I suppose. I like them. They have little things you can hang them with everywhere, all over the actual deals. And this is a little bit longer. This is like 20 feet or something. These were a little more pricier. These were $39.98, $88, whatever, I don't know. And you can connect tons of them together, blah, blah, blah. Oh, this is 20 feet light string. Sorry about that. Anyway, I like these because that's plastic. Plastic's not going to break. They're weatherproof. They're actually sealed. They're actually pretty good. I did do some test footage, which I'm going to throw up here. And I was using my Canon C100. The settings was ISO was 2000, I believe, with my Sigma 1835 lens, which was set at 1.8. So anyway, that's what you're looking at now. The only reason I purchased these bulbs at Walmart and actually went looking at Walmart was because I was supposed to film this past weekend, but I had some cancellations. Now that I have a little more time, what I actually I'm going to do is actually get on Amazon and order some bulbs on Amazon or eBay or something like that and save a little bit more money. So those are the bulbs I purchased for a film project that I was supposed to film this weekend. It's really good to know, for one, that I can go to my local Walmart and purchase these kind of bulbs. That's actually pretty cool. However, I'm going to be returning both of them due to the fact that I'm not filming. I don't need them, you know. I will actually be checking these out online, so I don't know if it'll be an eBay purchase or it'll be an Amazon purchase, but I will be checking these out to see what I can do. And you know that I'm going to do a video and link the stuff below. So anyway, this has been Stacy Meisenheimer with Suede Productions. Thanks for watching.